Hey, it's your man.
Move easy, Lu Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
Need a weapon to kill assholes like you? By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here. By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here. Mm-hmm.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. No, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. And then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought Daryl's dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. Just saying. The man that I am, things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Thank you.
I'll tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Hey, look, we can get out here.
Yeah, but until I talk to my superiors, I don't even know where to go.
Why does everything have to be such a pain in the ass? All right, I guess we better find a way for you to phone home. 3 medallions for the west. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east. Okay, we know what they look like. Now we find the rest. So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
Yeah!
okay.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
You kidding me?
Thank you.
over there. I can swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle. Statue if I got it to the right angle. Thank you.
the opening. Sherry, I found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay.